Here we're going to take a look at this 2010 Nissan Murano. It's got 33,000 miles on it. Now, honestly, if it just had 33,000 miles on it, it would be just a phenomenal SUV. But this one is loaded up, super clean, and literally ready to roll. Let me tell you a little bit about what you're getting, then I'll show you everything on it. Pearl white, tan leather, 33K, all-wheel drive. Bluetooth, heated seats, proxy key. Basically, that gives you, the key's actually in the car, but that's what allows you to be able to keep the key in your pocket, your purse, your bag, and never having to take it out. All-wheel drive, as I mentioned, heated seat, leather interior, glass roof, panoramic roof, a power tailgate, which I'm going to stop right there and I'm going to show you exactly. Now you have the remote, you can use it, there's a button on the inside. You do have a backup camera right over here, and there's a button. Now let's see if I can figure this out while we're doing this. Now these seats do fold down, but what you get on this one, you pull this handle, and that folds down. Now if you put the headrest all the way down, it's gonna fold flat. This button over here. That's the ticket. Gotta hold on to it, not just press it. I'm gonna show you how the other one works as well. See? Now I'm just gonna hold it. There you go. And to put this down. So it does have power everything. Leather interior, as I mentioned, you do have rear air vents over here. And I'm going to show you how that panoramic roof and all that works in just a moment. Now let's hop into the driver's side, take a look at everything you're getting. Like I said, everything's power, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt, power seat, power lumbar, one of your side airbag indicators. Now over here, this is where you can open up the tailgate, pop the gas tank, traction control. You could turn the power door on and off, and here's where you can actually put the seats up as well. So you do have the control over here from the driver's side. As we get into the car, I'm just going to close the door over here. Steering wheel controls, Bluetooth, cruise control. Now, the key is right over here. Put your foot on the brake. Push it to start.
To watch the debate, the prosecution
start. So all the lights turn on, they all turn off. Everything on here works. Now it does have the BOSE sound system. You do have the upgraded sound system, CD changer, air conditioning controls, all that. Down there you do have the all-wheel drive lock as well as the heated seats. And I did tell you, you do have the panoramic roof, so we're just gonna open it up over here. So it's not just the driver's side that gets a little bit of sun. The back, the passengers do as well in the back. And everything is automatic. And there we go. By the way, super clean. No rips, tears, cuts, or anything like that. The leather, never been smoked in. Serviced, like I said in the beginning of the video, ready to roll. Now, with all that being said, I want to thank you for taking a few minutes out of your time to watch my video, watch me go over everything in this. This is literally a beautiful SUV. And with all that being said, I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching it. I hope I answered any questions you might have. If you do have any other questions, drop a comment below, give me a call, 732-246-4811, or chat with me on the web at salitautosales.com. Thank you.